Hello friends, welcome to Share Market Friend again. Today I am going to talk about effective return from FD, from an FD. Okay, so I am considering 8% normal return, which we get around 7 to 8% return. So I am considering 8% return. Suppose if you make 1 lakh rupees FD for 1 year, then you will get interest of 8,000 rupees, and total you will get sum of 1,08,000 rupees. So if you as your interest is below 10,000, so there will be no TDS onto it as per the tax rules that I understood. Okay, so effective tax rate will be 8% on up to 1 lakh rupees FD. Okay, so if you increase your FD to 2 lakh rupees, 8% return on 2 lakh rupees FD will be 16,000 rupees. So if you as this return crosses 10,000 limit required for TDS, so it will become applicable for TDS. So after 10% TDS on 16,000, that is 1600, you will get 14,400 rupees, and effective tax return will be 7.2%. So that return will be when you have provided PAN card in while making your FD. If you haven't provided a PAN card while making your FD, the TDS will be 20% and your tax deducted will be 3,200 rupees, and you will get 12,800, and effective tax rate will be 6.4%. Second case is if you are below 2.5 lakh, that is exempt income limit of tax, and if you are not eligible for any income tax, then there will be no TDS deduction. Only you need to submit form 15G while making FD or while tax filing accordingly. So the effective rate of return on FD will be 8%. Same if you fill form 15H for senior citizen, you will get same effective rate of return, that is 8%. You will get 16,000 on 2 lakh rupees FD. Third case is that is for 20% taxable income group and 30% taxable income group. If you are in 20% taxable income group, 10% TDS will be deducted. Along with 10%, you will need to pay as self advance tax as you are in the higher income tax bracket. So effective return on FD of 2 lakh for 20% tax bracket income group is 6.4%, and for 30% income group it will be 5.6%. So you can by this calculation observe that if your FD is below 1 lakh rupees per person, and then in that case also, if your income is below taxable income and you are senior citizen, then you will get the same interest as offered by FD. It may be 7.5 or it may be 8%. But if you are in higher income tax, that is 20%, 30%, then FD is, I think, not good for you. Though I am not an investment advisor, keep in mind, disclaimer below my video, I am not an investment advisor or tax advisor. So this video is just for information. Okay. If you are a normal 10% or 20% TDS person, then you will get 7.2 to 6.4% interest rate. Okay, that was all about whatever return you get in hand after tax. That is what I made. If you like this video, please click on the like. If you want to share, you can click on the share. If you want to see other finance or shares related video, you can check into my videos section. Thank you for listening. Share Market Friend.